glass trailer sailor built in South Australia in 1986. She is 7.5 metres long and 2.5 metres wide. Recently, Dad sailed her on a 500-kilometre return trip from Ballina to the Tangalooma wrecks of Moreton Island, Queensland. He had great weather and an amazing trip, but it definitely was not all smooth sailing.
Well, it's about 5 o'clock, the night before departure. There's Ballina Fisherman's Harbour, and I think the conditions are pretty good offshore, so there's a couple of fishing trawlers about to head out for the night and catch some prawns. And Big Bobby is ready to go, I think. I've just put the main up. So, yeah, hopefully we're all good. Batteries are charged. Everything's organised.
Making progress, guys, slowly. We're doing about 4.5 knots. There's not a lot of wind breeze around. It's probably less than 5 knots. So we're under motor to get us there. Otherwise, by the time we do the 60 nautical miles, it's going to be about 7:30 p.m. 1900 hours. So it's need to keep the pace up a bit. But yeah, trip's going really, really good. Loving it. Awesome. Hi guys, it's the afternoon of day two and we're heading north. We're just going up the inside of South Stradbroke Island. It's an awesome afternoon. Once again, there's not much wind, unfortunately. So we've got the main up. We're having a few wind gusts every now and then. But it's the most awesome afternoon. Really, really nice weather. So there's surface paradise in the foreground there, which we're bidding farewell to. And with the help of Squeaky the autopilot, we're chugging along pretty well, having a nice sail, and loving it. Awesome. I don't know where it'll end up tonight. We'll just wait and see. Apparently there's a lot of nice places to drop anchor. Well, guys, it's approaching dusk, and and it's time to find a mooring, drop the anchor. Nearly happy hour, and this is Tippler's Resort. Tippler's Resort, it's called, yeah. They used to give away prizes on Perfect Match back in the 80s. So yeah, we might pull in here somewhere, drop the anchor, have a coffee, walk across to Australia and jump in the surf, and head off in the morning. Happy day. Here we are at Tippler's Island Resort, and birds abound everywhere. Hello, Woods. Hello. Hey, Mr. Birdie. Hello, fella. Hello. Hey, guys. Hello, birdie.